Local law officers say it's the first crime of its type that they can remember.
A man is accused of holding up a convenience store in Cape Canaveral with a syringe. He claimed it was full of infected blood. He also had a knife.
West 2's Dan Billow is live in the city tonight, and Dan, did his technique work?
Well, yes and no, Jim. The clerk actually refused to give him money, but he got away with the money anyway, and he's still at large.
It's dangerous. That's really, really dangerous for, especially, you know, if you're here by yourself, which people here are not by themselves anymore. Thank goodness for that.
7-Eleven clerk Mariana Bergstrom is glad she wasn't there when a man came into her store at 6770A1A in Cape Canaveral. Detectives say he had a knife and a syringe. He said the syringe was full of infected blood, and he threatened the clerk with injection unless he handed over the money. The clerk refused, but the man jumped over the counter anyway and smashed the cash register. He took all the money. Even customers are amazed.
Hopefully the time of day that we come out, there's less crazy people out and about.
Brevard County Sheriff's detectives have reached out to other local agencies to find out if other robberies of this kind have been committed. They didn't find any. And they're concerned enough about the November 6th robbery to release the picture of the robber, even though he's masked with a handkerchief and wore gloves to avoid leaving fingerprints. He did leave behind the fear it could happen again.
Always, always, always.
Has that ever happened to you?
Never. And I don't want it to either.
Investigators suspect that the robber has been bragging about his crime to others, and they hope that's his undoing and that someone will call them with information before he strikes again. We're live in Cape Canaveral. Dan Billow, West 2 News.